anyway, we're back. So, last episode we saw we fought the Odin Dominant, the King of Ash, and the King of Walud, excuse me, Barnabas Thom. We killed him. We took Odin. Odin is actually kind of a fire. We made some changes to our setup here. And on top of that, now we're still going to go destroy that Mother Crystal. So we're on our way to Stonia with Joshua. And yeah, that's about it. Realize.
Don't tell me. The only way to the capital is through that gate, just as you surmise.
There's an army down there, Joshua.
Yes, but I don't see any dominance.
Okay, Joshua. He said they got weapons, but do they got nukes? Do they got killers like us? Shit. Y'all know I'm not gonna get into no random squabbles with no random monsters unless Joshua get on bumper, so we're gonna get on this little chocobo here and we're gonna go about our business. But jeez, man, I don't see no type of civilization. But it really seems like this country's been through some stuff. Maybe I should just hit them all with it.
You don't think all this
is for us? I wouldn't put it past Ultima. He's made nothing easy so far.
These guys, man, just die. So what happens is with the Odin Sword, right? The Odin Sword does very little damage in terms of like actual hits, but the more you hit it, the more that little bar boosts.
Joshua, can you go on? Do I have a choice?
And the more that bar boosts, the better for us, because what that does is that in turn helps us get right, because it has that 5 level Santen Suken, you feel me? The good thing about it is so it gives me an extra super move, basically. That's what it does. Okay. Having extra super move is handy as a motherfucker. Because you basically can kill people. Very easy. That's it. See, I'm not gonna waste it now, but in general, this thing is gonna do a lot of damage.
Joshua. This one's bigger than the others.
And Luna, by the look of it.
So I'll say a big reason why this is this man's life right now. Hit him with this. Boom. It's a good chunk of that. What the heck? Oh, jeez. Just dodging everything on his man's ass. This man don't know what's going on with it. He don't know who he fucking with. Fuck with him.
We can rest here if you like.
Don't worry, I'll be fine.
Yeah, that Odin stuff does a lot of damage.
Look, Clive.
By the Founder, the place is a fortress.
So now they got a whole country of Akashic, is what people is telling me. That's crazy.
No villages. No knights. Not even any bodies. One could almost believe the whole kingdom had turned Akashic.
I'm pretty sure that might be the hunt that I was looking for. Let's go kill it.
Thanks, girl.
It is the hunt I was looking for. Great. Well, looks like I'll get a hunt for free. Alright, put this sword away. There you go. Okay.
Damn, I forgot. I didn't do the loading on time. Oh well. See, now we can do that bullshit. Yeah. All this electric shit is crazy. Let's go. In the midst of all that. Oh, sheesh. Oh, sheesh. It's fire.
Last of its kind. The calm before the storm.
There's only one way into that city. Across the bridge. Through the main gate. Right into the midst of whatever is left of the late King's army. Are you ready for this?
As ready as I'll ever be.
Damn, dead bodies everywhere.
What the hell happened here?
I dare not think. A stroke of good fortune, perhaps?
I hope you're right.
So do I.
Next.
That's a behemoth.
Who'd be mad enough to tame such a beast?
Oh no, no, no. Did this nigga just do flare?
Stand back.
Meteor? Oh, Comet, that's his dog. Oh, I thought he got hurt. I'm thinking he fell down. Alright, first of all, I don't know why I didn't start the shit off like this. Let's go. Alright. He doesn't know he's gonna stagger easy, so I'm gonna hit him with a lot of these things.
There's a good boy.
And as those things are returning, and, oh. Oh. Damn. What the? Nah, this behemoth is doing something. What is? Oh no. Oh no.
Stand back. I'll conjure a ward. Joshua.
Okay. I still would have turned to Ifrit, though, but hey, do you think?
That wasn't too bad.
the beginning.
What the fuck is that? This nigga hit me with my own tornado? This man hit me with a tornado. I didn't even know you could do that. Let's go. He has too many things to dodge. Nah, Meteor is crazy. This man is pulling out Comet. This man pulling out Meteor. Maelstrom. This man's got his own tornado. All I'm doing is dodging. Jesus, what kind of sick... I'm not gonna have no more healing items after this fight. Die, fuck. Yo, what the fuck is that's what me here for? Okay. Extinction. I don't want extinction. I don't want that. He just suicide? He just tried to hit us with a suicide attack? What the? Oh, no. No, not fighting that again. Not fighting that again.
Quickly, before we're cut off for good. If it is like the others, the entrance to the inner sanctum will be at the foot of the crystal. We're almost there.
Yeah, now's a good time to stop. That behemoth is crazy. What, that thing pulled out like every like super move or super materia from Final Fantasy VII. It could. That's just, nah, that dude's different. Shout out to him.